maker of universe. I do not know how to explain you unexplainable, you unexplainable. I do not know a better name to call you. Maker of universe, maker of universe. Unexplainable, you unexplainable. You're bigger than all my thoughts, you're bigger than my mind, you're greater than the greatest. Oh God, you made the world to be, creator of existence. All the glory is yours, Yahweh, you are the greatest, you are the greatest, for you are the greatest, you are the greatest. Yeah. Without you, my life is all but nothing. You hold me all together, you hold me all together. For without you, I cannot move a mountain. My life is meaningless, hallelujah. My life is meaningless. Set tonight, bigger than my mind. Greater, you're greater than the greatest.
Who can find some you?
All power belongs to you. All power belongs to you. Who can be compared to you? Yahweh. Unexplainable to make all, yeah. You're indescribable. There's no way to describe you, God. Nobody can describe you, God.
Have the time coming together in fellowship to the glory of God. Wherever you are, we want to say welcome this morning to this pleasant morning of celebrating God's goodness. He took us to bed last night and woke us up in our right minds. And we got every reason to lift our voice and thank Him this morning. And if you are there this morning, you believe that indeed God needs to be praised and honored, I want you to lift your voice and begin to bless the Lord and thank Him for the opportunity He's granted you. Lift your voice and bless Him. Yeah.
Without you, my life is all but nothing. You hold me all together.
Yeah, you without you, my life is but nothing. You hold me all together. I can count on you, I can depend on you, I can look to you, I can rest in you. What a blessed morning to be alive and to be partaking of God's grace and God's love and God's power. And acknowledging His greatness in our lives, how faithful He is, how awesome He is, how much we can trust Him and depend on Him and look to Him. The Word of God says He is the author and the finisher of our faith. We can trust Him with our lives, we can trust Him with everything on the inside of us. Yeah. All the glory is His this morning. Oh, just lift your hands as you're about to prepare for prayer this morning. We want to encourage you wherever you are. Just lift your voice. We pray God give you strength as you wake up this morning to be a part of this wonderful devotion this morning. Yeah, pleasant things in store for us this morning. One of the things to learn as we move above in our series, My Season of Recovery, truly God is causing us to recover. We're going to pray ourselves into recovery in the name of Jesus. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Poor Kenny had it. Yeah. Leading us in worship this morning. Yeah.
You're indescribable.
Oh, yeah.
There's no way to describe you, God.
Maker of you.
Nobody can describe you, God.
You're unashamedable.
You're bigger than the biggest.
Yeah.
You are indescribable. Don't give me compared to you.
Maker of every universe. You are the greatest.
You are the greatest, Jesus.
You are the greatest. This morning you are the greatest. Oh,
you are the greatest.
I say you are the greatest. You are the greatest. You are. Yes, He is the greatest. Let someone in the voice and bless Him. Yeah, you are. You are the greatest. Yeah, we bless Him. He is the greatest. Your name. Oh, yeah.
Jehovah
is your name.
Jehovah.
Oh, someone have been worshiping this morning. Worshiping this morning.
Jehovah is your name.
Mighty warrior, great battle.
is your name. Mighty one, in battle, Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name.
Yes, we bless you tonight. Bless you this morning, God. We give you praise, mighty God, this morning. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be worshipped. You are worthy to be honored. Mighty warrior, great man, Jehovah. The mighty warrior, great in battle. As we go to prayer this morning, lift your voice and begin to appreciate him this morning. Thank you for his grace and his mercy. Thank you for his goodness and his kindness. Thank you for his love towards us. His ways that have been applied towards our life. Yeah. Thank you for showing up on our behalf. Thank you for being our strength. Thank you for being everything to us, our supplier. Yes, this morning, no one can be compared to him. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the sea, the name of the Lord is to be praised. The name of the Lord is to be exalted. The name of the Lord is to be glorified. In Psalm 24, the Bible declares, I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. Oh yes, the Lord is hearing us this morning. He's here to listen. He's here to hear us this morning, and listen to our petitions, and listen to everything we are going through this morning. I sought the Lord, and he answered me, and delivered me from all my fears. God is answering us this morning. Father, we come this morning. We come. Oh, thanking you, we come blessing you, we come adoring you, we come magnify you, we say hallowed be your name, you are worthy, faithful, mighty, awesome, lift her up. Oh God, no one can be compared to you, none of them have been, none will ever be. We appreciate you, we bless you, we adore you, and thank you. Thank you for being our help, thank you for being our hope, thank you for being our joy, thank you for being our strength, thank you for being everything to us. Oh, Shakia Narabasata, we bless you this morning as you come. We come opening our hearts. We come pouring our spirit. We confess our sins. We ask you to have mercy upon us. Areas of our lives we have failed you. Areas we walk out of order. Area, oh God, we walk out of your ordinances. We seek your mercy. We ask you to cleanse us. Watch us, burn us, sanctify us. Oh, Lord, by the blood of Jesus, by the power of the everlasting blood, by the power of the supreme blood, purge our thoughts, purge our hearts, purge our conscience, cleanse us, O God, in the name of Jesus. Where there is guilt, where there is pain, where there is trauma, lift it, O God, liberate us by your spirit, purge us by your spirit. Makabaya narabakashi, makura babababa, marimakasa, marimakatara, sabela mosheta. Shabika bata bakata, buronaraba, shakia kasakata, saboraba kataraba, makila busha kataraba, akiyaba, masataraba bababa. This morning we come before you. Oh, we come before you. We come before you. We present ourselves. We present our personal life, our relationship with you. Lord, we say to you, yes, Lord, we know you and we seek you, but we trust you for another level in your kingdom, another level in your grace, another level in your power. We want to experience your grace and your glory. We want to experience your anointing. We say, renew our strength, quicken us, refresh us. Let the fresh dew from heaven be released to us. Let your fresh glory be poured into our life. We receive divine strength, divine impartation from your presence. We're praying this morning, wherever we are weak, Lord, grant us strength. Weakness in prayer, weakness in the study of your word, weakness in our commitment to the things of your kingdom. We say, Lord, visit us, revive us, restore us, quicken us by your spirit, strengthen us by your anointing. Makusakata, Jabakata, Masia, feel this hunger, feel this longing on the inside. Feel it, O God. Mama, 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 shika, makabaraba, zaburaba kashikata, zibakataraba, jaburaba kasata, ranelebo shataka, mama, 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 kababa, baba, burababa. Morabaka Shiara, Brianabaka Shata Kasata, Makutanabaka Shakata, Priaka Sikita, Masia Nabaraba, Jaburabaka Sakataraba, Jarema Kasia, Mamorama, Zamarema Narebo, Jabarema Kosiara, Mamata, Sabriaka Satalaba, Jabababababababababababababa, Rabaka Shata, Morabakata, Jabrakata. Jabarabakata, Jabria Katanaba, Masitalaba, Jabababababababababababa. We pray this morning, coming against every suppression, oppression, manipulation of our spiritual world, of our walk with you, of our dedication to the kingdom, of our passion. Lord, we break this power, we break this influence, we break this yoke over our lives, over the lives of your people. As your people are gathered this morning, wherever they are gathered from, let there be a release of holy wail, holy unction, the power, the glory of God be released to your people for revival, for change, for transformation, for restoration, for a change, for a change, for a change. Shabu Katalaba, for a positive change, for a positive turnaround, for a revolution. In the name of Jesus, we pray that divine revolution. A divine revolution, a divine revolution in the lives of your people. Let there be a divine revolution. Let there be a turn in the lives of your people. Transformation in the lives of your people. Restoration in the lives of your people. A taking up of God in divine grace in the lives of your people. We pray this morning. Lord, as we come to you this morning, we come presenting our challenges. Lord, you said the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty to God, to the pulling out of struggle. You said they cast down imaginations and every high thing that want to exalt itself above the knowledge of God and then bring it into obedience. You said we rise not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, and against spiritual wickedness in high places. You said, behold, this shall gather, but you say it will not be by you. You said, anyone that will rise up against us will fall for our sake. You said, no weapon that is formed against us shall prosper, and every tongue that rise up shall be condemned in judgment. You said, oh God, you are in Jeremiah 20:11. You say you are with us like a mighty, terrible one. Therefore, our advances will not prevail. They will stumble, they will fall, they will be greatly ashamed, and their everlasting confusion will not be forgotten. You said in Job 5:12, you disappoint the devices of the crafty, that they will not perform their enterprise. Oh God, you said, as you said, when the truth you said, Lord, if we serve you and obey you, you will be an enemy to our enemy and an advancer to our adversary. Lord, in Isaiah 7, 1 to 7, in verse 7, you said, whatever they have conspired to do, it shall not stand, it shall not come to pass. This morning, upon the authority of your word, we stand in your presence. We stand in your presence. We stand in your grace. We stand at your altar, and we come against every setup, every conspiracy, every projection, every manipulation, every attack, Lord, in whatever form and shape, from whatever kingdom, the marine, the wish, the serpentine, Lord, the death, whatever kingdom, we come against your projection, their spells, from the cosmic power, from the realms of the spirit, we destroy, we dismantle, we scatter, we overthrow, we nullify, we release the fire, we release the blood, we release the blood of Jesus and the fire of God. We release the wind of God to uproot, to dismantle, to crush in the name of Jesus Christ. It is written, whatever the Father have not planted shall be uprooted. This morning, whatever you have not planted in our lives, in our family, in our ministry, in our nation, in our surrounding, let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, we release the blood. Let your fire fall. Let the 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 fire fall. Let it fall. Let it fall. Let it fall. This morning, every attack against your people, demonic attack, spiritual attack, attack in their health, attack in their well-being, attack in their finances, attack in their relationship, attack concerning their accomplishment and plans, attack in their marriages, we destroy, attack against their children, we destroy the attack, we destroy the attack, every demonic poison projected in the spirit, projected in the realm. Arm of the blood, we destroy, we destroy, we destroy, we flush the system, the body, the spirit, the soul, the body of your people with the blood of Jesus, with the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Someone join me in the prayer. Let's pray this morning. Makia Jamakatala Brayana Briyalaba Jabaraba Kashita Jabikatalaba Briyakata Brakata Braka Shakatara Baba 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 Makatala Bana Baba Murika Sakatalaba Jabaraba Kashika Makuta Masakatara Kashakata Zakia Kataraba Shai Jabriya Kasataba Masikuta Makutaraba Jakia Katakata Jakatalaba Brayana Barakasa Zibilikashi Makianaba Ranaba Rakashata. Father, right now, every manufacturing, everything put together in secret incubators and demonic and hidden places, unleashed on this generation, unleashed in this time and season. We overturn and overthrow, we override and subdue, we scatter and nullify in the name of Jesus. We declare and decree that their counsel shall not stand. Their counsel shall not stand. Their counsel shall not stand. We frustrate their efforts in the earth. We frustrate it 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 in this nation. We frustrate it in our families. We frustrate it through our lives. We decree that every spirit of projection, manipulation will not stand. They say, Lord, behold, they have conspired to do it. He said, but whatever they have put together, it shall not stand. Neither shall it come to pass. In Isaiah 7:7, you said it will not stand. Lord, I pray this morning, let it not stand. letting us stand. Every counsel that runs contrary to your will, that runs contrary to your purpose, letting us stand. 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 Letting us stand.
Shabakabarabaraba. Shabababababababa. Murabaka shaka. Uriakatalabaraba. Oyabababababababababababababababa. Sharabaka shakata. Zabarabakasia. Priyakatalabaraba. Shabababababababa. Shakana braka sakata. Shanabakata. Uranalababa. Shakatalabaraba. Shabababababababababababababa. Murabaka shakatalaba. Oh God, we pray this morning. Mighty warrior, Jehovah, is your name. Oh, we thank you this morning. You reign supreme. Makabayana. Shabakabari Makia.
He never fails. Asikaba.
Makabara Musha. Zabaraba Kushika. Ma. Baba kabara bakashana Siba baba 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 Ora bakashata Jakabare Briana Baya kurra bakashana Jikabara bakashana Ora kasakata baba 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 Ora bakashana makabaya kasiana leya Okuriana Rabasa Talama Ashiene Baba Baba Yakatalama Zabarabakasha Ashiana Labalaba Makabaya Nerebosha. Yes, O God, you are a mighty warrior this morning. Mighty warrior, you have never lost a battle and you won't lose this one. We dedicate ourselves to you, we live everything that surrounds us. Our lives, our family, our nation, our children, oh God. We live everything. We live our plans to you. We live everything to you, Lord. Mighty warrior, great Emmanuel. In the name of Jesus, we bless your name. Abaribakashika Tarabakasada.
You will never disappoint us. You will never disappoint us. Lord, I join my faith to that brother and sister. We will right now in prayer right now. You see, two of us shall agree as touching anything. You said it shall be done by you in heaven. Right now, by the blood of Jesus, by the fire of God, we destroy the plans of the enemy. We frustrate the works of darkness in the name of Jesus. Whatever the Lord has not planted, Makabarabakashanaba, Makiyababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababab Rabakashia, Shabakata Rabashia, Yasia Naba, Masukata, Zinere, Jada la, Shabrakashia Naba, Shakia Kasakata, Matarababa, Makia Nakasakata, Areva Shaka, Yes, O God, yes, O God. Let your glory be on you. Let your power be poor. Yes, disappoint the device. Disappoint the device. Disappoint the devices. Disappoint the devices. We bless your name this morning. Mabakashila Baneya. Makutara Bayena Rakasa. This thing is your name. Oh, in all the earth. Your name is strong and mighty. Your name is glorious and great. In him we are saved. The name of Jesus. Oh, you're King of all kings. Glory to the name again. I am a Kasana Lavasha. I had another name. Alpha and Omega. As we bless his name this morning, you are Lord and King forever. Your name is in the field, pour upon my soul. Yeah. In your name we overcome, in this name there's victory. His name is powerful. The name of Jesus. King of our King. Lord, the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. I hear the Lord in him. I pray in Omega. No more than in my case. The name of Jesus, King of all kings. The name of Jesus, Alpha and Omega. No one is like you. Every Lord of God, they are dead and dead. Jesus God, we lift him higher. In your name, every knee shall bow. In his name, all men I say. Call his name. Oh, I can hear you this morning. Oh yeah, Jesus, bless the name. Abba Rabba Shakata. Call his name. I said, Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Amaya Rima Katana. Yes, your name is that miracle.
That name is salvation.
Breakthrough.
Deliverance.
Healing.
Lift up your hands, say Jesus.
Yes. The blind is seen. Yeah. Go on in his name. The cloak disappears. Yeah. Jesus. Jesus. This morning, call that name. Oh, call his name. Can you hear you this morning? Jesus. Oh, come on in. Zabakata. At the mention of his name, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. To the glory of God the Father Almighty. We call on the name of Jesus. 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 Yes, we call on that name this morning. I don't know where you are, but you need to call that name. I can hear you this morning. Can you call the name Jesus?
Jesus.
Call the name.
Jesus.
That's it. Call it. That's it.
Jesus.
That's it. Hey, my brother, I'm not a bastard. I'm not a bastard. They're turning around. Different things are changing. Yokes are breaking. Transformation are taking place. All things are possible. In that name.
Yeah. Jesus.
Ah.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh,
thank you. Oh, Lord. Yes, Lord. Makia Narabashata. The God who says it and does it. The God who says it and does it. Whatever he says, he does it. That's his name. The God who says it and does it. That's it. We call his name this morning. You are the living God. Someone join me and let's worship him.
Hello.
Let's pray this morning. Lift your voice and worship him. I feel the glory of the Lord this morning. The glory of the Lord. Healer, you are my restorer, my keeper,
my restorer,
my life giver, You are the living God. Is there no one like you? No one can do me like you do. No one can touch me like you do. Where are you touching someone this morning? You are the living God. Is there no one like you? Like you. From America, set my feet on a rock to stay. You are my promoter. You are my defender. Hey, you are the leading God of. Is there no one like you? Yes, Lord. Great God, massive God. Yes, Lord. Give me. That's it, that's who you are. The God who swallows what swallows other things. Hey! I am a Cassia, I am a Cassia. Hey, who am I? That's who you are this morning. Yes, oh God. That's it. There is nothing you can do on the good side. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's who you are, God. That's it. You say and you do it. No one can stop you. No one can stand. Yes, you are the one who swallows what swallows other things. There is nothing you cannot handle. Ah, someone help me this morning. Someone help me this morning. She's describing God this morning. What is he capable of? He's beyond measure. He's excellent. He's great. He's massive. He's powerful. There's nothing he cannot change. There's nothing he cannot turn around. He possesses great power. Awesome in working. Yes, oh God. Yes, oh Lord. I am a Rabashatakata. I am a Yamaka by Anarabokushata. Jabarabaka Sanarabakatuya. Sibia Nerebaka Shiki Yanama. Masia Nakataraba. Jaburabaka Sanama. Jani Makasata. Maturabaka Shita. Makiana. Ah. We thank you this morning. We praise you. 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 Oh, we thank you this morning. We appreciate you, Lord. We glorify your name. We bless your name. We glorify you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Of us on this line are living testimony of your deliverance power, of the workings of your spirit, of your excellent work, oh God, of your excellent work. Oh, we thank you. We thank you, Lord. We bless you this morning. We give you praise. That's who you are. That's who you are. You are the living God. There's no one like you. Yeah. God who says it and does it. You can depend on him. He is a living God, and there is no God like him. No one like him. No one like him. Thank you, Lord. We praise you this morning. We are also grateful for your love, for your power and your grace, your wisdom and strength. We thank you tonight, this morning. I'm caught up in this night stuff. Thank you this morning, Lord. We appreciate you. Thank you for speaking to us. Thank you for your presence this morning. Thank you for your glory that filled those homes. Thank you for the answers you have provided to the many situations we have lifted before you this morning. Thank you for providing answers on this mountain. Thank you for turning our captivity. Lord, thank you. Also want to use this time to let you know that beginning Monday to Wednesday of next week, we're going to have a special time of fasted prayer on this line, strictly with the morning dew, and for the streaming TV then, our work in ministry. We'll be giving our day prayer points to you. It's going to be concerning all of us. We'll give time to prayer. We'll also give time for some of you to send your personal prayer request. We'll give you our connection to send your prayer request to. So I remember you in prayer while we go through the studio fast and pray. Yeah. But we're having our prayer point on the day, team divine visitation. The one we need God's visitation in this time. We trust God for his visitation as individuals, as a family, as nation. We need God's visitation. And so that those 3 days are going to be dedicated to that. So we want to let you know this morning, we mark it down. Beginning Monday, that will be at Sunday, midnight 12. We're beginning that time. It's going to be 3 days. We're going to be praying. And for our regular ministrations during the day, that is the morning dew, the time of refreshing, and the bread of life broadcast. We'll let you know that in the, we'll be using that time to pray for the different issues. Hallelujah. Yeah. We'll teach, but we'll have time to pray. We'll have enough time to pray. So please begin preparing yourself for that. God bless the Lord this morning. Thank God so much for Prosper Chioma, Sinach, yeah, and Paul Harding, and our name is from South Africa, for Spirit and Life, and the music provided by them. This morning we'd like to share with you from God's Word. Under the team, my season of recovery. To update you, yesterday morning we were here, we talked about knowing the weapons available to you the Lord has provided that puts you in the place of advantage. And we took time to talk about two of the weapons. This morning we want to take time to move further to other weapons that are available. And we said that weapons made available to us that puts us in the place of advantage are the name of Jesus and the blood of Jesus. We said the name of Jesus and the blood of Jesus are powerful weapons available to the believer that they can use to dismantle and crush any rebellion, any opposition, anything that stands in the way of the purpose of God for the lives of the believer. We said just as the soldier is bold to move towards the war front to fight because of the kind of weapon that is available to him, it's the same way in the kingdom of God. God has made weapons available to us, and those weapons provide the opportunity for us to be able to, you know, engage spiritual forces and hostile in the territories and bring, you know, the kind of a result we desire and experience what God wants us to experience, you know, and get victory in the midst of challenges, in the midst of
or great fights or whatever. So it is important we come to understand that just as natural soldiers would depend on their weapons and be bold and brave to go towards battle, we ought to be bold and brave and move towards battle, knowing that what we have is powerful, is supreme, and has the ability to rubbish and dismantle the enemy. So we took time to talk about the blood of Jesus and the name of Jesus. Today we want to focus on the fire of God. Another weapon given to us is the fire of God. Many a times you hear people pray and they say they release the fire of God. I release the fire. And sometimes people think it's a joke, they think it's fun. But that's one weapon given to us, the fire of God. And the fire is used for two reasons. The fire is used to refine and to refresh. And the fire is also used to judge. So you can choose what you want to use the fire for. But the fire can be used to refresh. Like the Holy Ghost fire. It's for refreshing. It's for renewal. And the fire can also be used to judge. As a matter of fact, you know that at the end of the age, one of the things God is going to use to judge the enemy will be fire. So fire is one of God's weapons. It's one of those assets, one of those weapons in the arsenal of God. You know, when you read Jeremiah 50, I think verse 29, it said the Lord has opened his armor and he has brought out the weapon of his indignation. That means when God gets angry, the kind of weapon he uses, you know, that means God got weapon. And if you are a child of God, you need to understand that the Lord has weapons and you need to know when to use certain weapons. You know, you need to walk in that knowledge. I want to let you know today, there is, God has an armory. The Lord has opened his armory. Let's look there and see. In Jeremiah chapter 50 verse 25, it said, the Lord has opened his armory and has brought forth the nations who unknowingly are the weapons of his indignation and wrath. For the Lord God of hosts has work to do in the land of the Chaldeans. Come against her from every quarter and from the uttermost border. Open her granaries and storehouse. Pile up like heaps of rubbish. Burn and destroy her utterly. Let nothing be left of her. Slay all her bullocks and their choice youth and everything as the list goes on. That means that God has an armory. He said the Lord has opened his armory and he has brought on his weapon of what? Of indignation. That means when God gets angry, there are weapons he uses. Alright? Don't forget he turned Sodom and Gomorrah into desolation. He rained fire and brimstone from heaven. So God has fire. Fire is one of the weapons of God. And so as a child of God, you need to understand that the kingdom of God, in the kingdom of God, one of the weapons that is available to you is the fire of God. In Deuteronomy chapter 4 verse 24, it speaks about that. In Hebrews chapter 10 verse 30 and 31, it talks about it. It talks about our God. Hallelujah. Our God, when our God gets angry, it's a terrible thing when our God gets angry. So you always want to remain on his side. You know, so fire is one of the weapons of God. God, the Bible says our God is a consuming fire. Alright? And he deals with issues. There are times he deals with things in other way, but there are times he uses fire to deal with issues. When you really want to handle issues, you rain down fire. You know about the fire that came down Sodom and Gomorrah, even Lot's wife got burned from fire. The Bible speaks about fire coming down on the altar to consume the sacrifice. You know, when Elijah called, God sent a direct fire to consume the sacrifice. So God himself is fire. He doesn't need matches. It can be fire. And that fire can be a blessing, and that fire can also work judgment against the enemy. So we need to be very, very open with God and understand that our God is more than you can imagine. There's another weapon that God that is in the armor of God. It's the wind of God. All right?
And there's an arm, there's a weapon, it's called the wind of God. The attack God works through the wind. And that weapon is used to remove obstacles. That word, it can be used to judge, it can be used to remove obstacles, it can be used to clear the way. When you read the book of Exodus 14, verse 21, it says something there. Exodus 14, 21. It talks about the one that God using his weapon, the weapon of the wind of God. The wind of God was used in Exodus. Exodus 14, 21 was used there. The wind of God was used. Exodus chapter 14, verse 21. It says this, Exodus 40, 21. Then Moses stretched out his hand over the sea, and the Lord caused the sea to go back by a strong east wind. Oh my God. By a strong east wind all that night, and made the sea dry land, and the waters were divided. Imagine, the wind of God came in and divided the sea. So Moses stretched forth his hand, and the Lord caused the east wind. Hallelujah. That means God can use the wind, the wind of God. God can use the wind as a weapon. The wind of God can be a weapon. And tonight, this morning, every wind, every obstacle, everything standing in your way, everything that will not allow you to get to your destiny, that will not allow you to reach to where God wants you to, we call on the east wind of God. We call on the east wind of God to clear your way in the name of Jesus. Let the wind of God move in your direction, move ahead of you, and clear every path before you, and remove the obstacle, and cross the barriers in the name, and flatten your path, and make a level, and dry it up to enter your destiny and fulfill God's assignment to your life. Oh yes, the wind of God. The wind of God. Oh, the wind of God. I don't know what it is that is around you, but we release the wind. Let the wind of God, we lift our hands over our nation, and we say, let the wind of God blow away everything, everything, away everything, 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 everyone that stands as an obstacle, everything that stands as an obstacle to what God intends to do in this nation. We call for the east wind of God. We said the wind of God, blow them off in the name of Jesus Christ. We blow them off by the wind of God. We call for the wind, the wind, the wind, the wind over your life, the wind over your family, your wind over your community. Whatever is not of God, whatever stays in the way of progress, stay in the way of moving forward, stay in the way of a change, let the wind of God blow. 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 Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Like it happened in the days of Moses, when the wind of God opened the Red Sea and parted the Red Sea, parted the Red Sea, and gave them a free passage, a dry land passage. Let it be in the name of Jesus Christ. Let every obstacle, let every barrier, let everything that stands away be uprooted. By the wind of God. By the wind of God. The wind of God. God of the wind of God. Let 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 the wind of God. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, we thank you this morning. We praise you this morning. Lord, Lord. Yes, sir. No one compared to you. That's it. You say, you do what you say. No swami, no swami for the thing. Listen. Thank you, we thank you. That's it. Thank you, oh God.
Listen to me. Our God is a God who sees it and does it. The God who says it and does it. I want to say to you this morning, whatever he has said, he will do it. Whatever you have promised, he will bring to pass. He will change the course of our lives. Every experience we are having is going to be history. Soon and very soon, it's going to be history. It's going to be a great history that we'll talk about and laugh to and make fun. It's going to be history. Many of the things you think that got foundation, they're going to become history. Oh yeah. The God who says it and does it is on the throne. He's on the throne. He's on the throne. He's on the throne. He's on the throne. We bless him. We give him praise. We give him glory. We magnify his name. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. The wind of God. So we talk about the fire of God. We talk about the wind of God. So we got the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the fire of God, the wind of God. The next thing I want to talk about is the baptism of the Holy Spirit. With the evidence of speaking in other tongues. It's a weapon. It's a blessing and a weapon. In 1 Corinthians 14:1 downwards. In 1 Timothy 3:16. In 1 Corinthians 14:1, the Bible says that prayer, do not pray now unto man. It says in the spirit he speaketh mysteries to God. In 1 Timothy 3:16 it says, great is the mystery of godliness. Great is the mystery of godliness. That means godliness is a mystery. But it's great. It's something you cannot explain. The power and the influence of that mystery cannot be understood by any human being. And so the baptism of the Holy Spirit, evidence speaking in other tongues, is a weapon in the life of a believer. When a believer gets hold of this and understands it and know how to use it, there are a lot of things they can shift. There are a lot of things they can change in the atmosphere because of that understanding and because of that submission. And so today, if you are here, you are watching me, and you have never had a craving of the baptism of the Holy Spirit, I just want you to pray a simple prayer and ask the Lord, Lord, I just want you to baptize me in the Holy Spirit. Maybe you've been taught another way and told that, oh, it's not for everybody. According to the scriptures that I read, the baptism of the Holy Spirit is for every believer. But it's a gift. God does not compel you to have it. If you desire, you have it. Many years, I believed that the baptism of the Holy Spirit was not for me based upon the teaching that I had. But when I got real teaching, decided to look at the Bible and not somebody's dogma, and read through the scripture and found out that the promise was for the believers then. It was those who were far off. It was for many as the Lord would call. And I understood that I was also called by God. I asked God to baptize me. He baptized me in the Holy Spirit. And he did it in my life. So I want to encourage you that the baptism of the Holy Spirit is a weapon in the life of the believer. It refreshes the believer. It strengthens the believer. It renews the believer. But it also is a weapon in the life of the believer. And so we take 1 Corinthians 41 and 1 Timothy 3:16. The baptism of the Holy Spirit is a mystery. A mystery is something that cannot be understood. Something that cannot be easily explained. Something that cannot be comprehended humanly. You know, it cannot be naturally explained. It's a mystery. That means mysterious. So God operates, understand the attempt of God operates in mystery on most occasions. That's why God cannot be understood. God can only be revealed. And what he chooses to reveal to you is what you flow with. You cannot go and study about God and know everything about him. He has to reveal. If God doesn't show himself to you, you'll never get to know him. Alright? Moses saw God at a level based upon what God revealed to him. Others saw God at their level based upon what God revealed to them. So if you want to experience the fullness of God, you must be able to understand that. That God will make the difference. Tonight I'd like to stop here. And I want you to know that these weapons are available to you. When we come tomorrow morning, we'll close up on this. Because there, you got to remember three more things to deal with. And then we'll close up on this on my season of recovery. And I want you to prepare yourself because it's going to be some heavy time of prayer here on tomorrow morning. We are believing God for a great move, a mighty recovery. I'm trusting God for the mighty recovery anointing that will flow through this room, and it will bless you wherever you are. And so I want you to keep us in prayer while we look forward to that time. Until we meet again, Lord, we ask the Lord to bless you and keep you. You know, we ask the Lord to minister to you, to sustain you, to watch over you. In the name of Jesus Christ, that your life will never be the same again. That God will show himself mighty on your behalf. You manifest his grace in your life. You show yourself strong. In the name of Jesus Christ, that you will not be the same again. Mama Rabba Kashanaba. Ma Shidelebe. Jikatalabakata. Zabaraba Kashinaba. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. We thank you, Jesus. That's it. Thank you, Jesus. See what you've done for me. Thank you, Father. Father, I want to thank you this morning and bless you in a special way. It's been an awesome time seeking you in prayer this morning. We thank you for the grace and the strength you give us to seek you. We know that as we sought you in prayer this morning, and by the word we share, Lord, that you touch our life in a strange way. We know we are not living the same, and we know that things are going to be different because of this. We thank you for showing yourself strong and mighty. We thank you for manifesting your grace and power. We yield and submit to you. We say, let your glory be revealed. We bless and honor you this morning. We pray for all people across the globe, wherever they are watching from. We pray this morning for healing in their lives. We pray for restoration in their life. We pray for transformation in their life. We pray breaking demonic strongholds over their life. We liberate them from every form of captivity. We pray, praying them through challenging times, challenging situations. We pray that we will rise above the limitations they are faced with, and you will do a new thing in their life. I cover them in the blood of Jesus, and I cover them in your grace, O God. I thank you for showing yourself mighty. Let your glory be revealed. Let your purpose be fulfilled. We thank you and bless you this morning. May our lives never be the same. As the people will get out today, give them a blissful day. Give them a wonderful day. Give them a glorious day. May they experience you in an awesome way. We bless and give you praise. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And amen. 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 Yes, sir. God has spoken. So let the church. Thank you, Lord. Someone help me say, let the church say, let the church say, amen. Our God has spoken this morning. Yes, sir. Let the church say, amen. Always act like this. Don't meet again. your goodness.
Jehovah is your name.
Everybody
say amen.
God
has spoken.
So let the church
say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church
to what his word
says.
From the healing of your body,
amen.
To the raising of the dead,
amen.
No matter how you're feeling,
amen.
Or how your world is reeling,
amen.
Battle on through the night,
amen.
'Cause you're gonna win the fight,
amen.
Even in the valley,
amen.
Or standing at your Red Sea,
amen.
Continue to say,
amen.
'Cause your help.
Let the church
say,
amen.